get children to explore the monsoon and also understand rain better is by making a simple rain gauge. The rain gauge allows children to check how much it rains every day and actually explore the concept of measurement using the rain gauge. To make a rain gauge, you need a simple plastic cup. You actually put a scale in it and mark down different centimeters from the bottom to the top of the cup. Once your rain gauge is ready, you need to introduce it to your children. Talk to them about what has changed in the monsoon season. Ask them if they know about rain and tell them that we are going to do an experiment in the class to collect how much it rains every day, and we will do that using this cup. Tell them we will keep the cup outside in a place where it can collect rain every day. Once a day, you will have one special student from the class go out and check the rain gauge during the morning meeting and come back and tell you how much it has rained. Let us take an example. Ask a child on any given day to go and bring the rain gauge from outside. Make sure that the rain gauge is kept in a place where it can directly collect rain and also will not fall over because of the wind or anybody coming in its way. Now this rain gauge has collected some amount of water. Ask your children to come and see up to what point the water is collected and help that child count. So show them that there is water at 1, 2 and the water is almost reaching 3 centimeters. Use the scale to show them what centimeter means. Now if today the water has come up to 3 centimeters, for your children to understand and remember it, you need to record this information somewhere. And you will do that using the rain gauge recording sheet. To make a rain gauge recording sheet, take a piece of paper and write down the name of that month. Ask your students which month it is. If it is the month of August, we will write down for each day in August, you will have a different child go and check the rain gauge and come back and write down how many centimeters it rained. So tell the children, we will always write the date when we check the rain gauge and we will write down how much rain did we collect. So let us say today we collected 3 centimeters. And what is the date today? 4th of August. So we will write down 4. August is the 8th month and it is 2019. And ask somebody again, in our rain gauge, how many centimeters did we collect? Ask the child to check and the child will be able to tell you we collected 3 centimeters of rain. So we collected 3 centimeters. If you are doing this in an LKG classroom, you can even leave out writing centimeters. Continue doing this every day. Do it even on days when there was no rain, so that when your child checks it and comes back, you will write 0. This is one reading. Keep collecting readings till the end of the month, and when you reach the end of the month, you can do a total. In order to do the total, your children will add up or count up and actually practice adding small numbers to tell you how many centimeters in total rain did we receive in the month of August. Throughout the rainy season, you can make different such observation sheets for each month and allow your children to explore rain using the rain gauge.